Sutton, Max Rainsford, Steele Bishop second last, then Wayne Nichols, Phil Thomas has been tailed off, Neville Allison's there, so too would be Greg Feetonby and Rick Patterson as they race up now with it coming to get 1,000 metres to go. 1,000 metres to go, and these boys are out the front now, and it looks like it could be Ray Biddle. Ray Biddle goes to front as the big field goes to join them, and the boys out in front are going backwards like a concrete parachute. They're falling in a big heap as Wayne Kevin Nichols goes to front from Michael Grinder, Dean Wood, Shane Sutton's there, Max Rains for Dennis, back to the big fellow would be Steele Bishop, 1¾ laps to go, Kevin Nichols, boy what a real race on our hands. Neville Allison makes the move from the back as they go down the back straight, and it's Michael Grinder, the Tasmanian Olympian in front by G. It's rough in the middle, have a look at him in the middle, boxing on, Kevin Nichols, Phil Sawyer and Max Rainsford having a boxing match in the middle of the field. There's no love lost here as Grinder goes to the top of the track. They get the bill field and riders races round now. Bishop a long way out of his ground now, and Dean Woods races around the outside. Dean Woods goes to the front, he's opened up three or four lengths down the back straight. Shane Sutton in a second wheel, Phil Sawyer about to have a crack at him. Here comes Rainsford around the outside, Steele Bishop, he can't win from there, he's too high on the track. And into the centres, Kevin Nichols, into the 200 metres they go. Shane Sutton goes to the front, Phil Sawyer and Max Rainsford coming on the scene. Sutton out in front, here comes Rainsford and Sawyer and Cinder. Now Steele Bishop, Sutton, Rainsford gets to him, Rainsford on the outside, Sawyer they hit it. Sutton throws his arms into the air, so do does Rainsford, Phil Sawyer. Sutton on the inside, Rainsford on the outside, Phil Sawyer, Steele Bishop fell in a hole. Then we went back to Greg Moran, was it? But on the outside of him would have been Dean Woods. I reckon the bionic ant has won it down underneath. I reckon little Shane Sutton, he threw his arms up into the air. The flying needle, the anorexic sparrow, call him what you like. But what's there is pretty damn good, because I think Shane Sutton or Max Rainsford have gone to the line in the final of the Winfield Burnie Wheel Race. What?